With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, the question is write the product of the following reactions. First is when this is the alkyne and this is the alkane reactivity O3 in the presence of H2O2. And the second one is the cyclic alkane reactive with O3 in presence of H2O2. So how this reaction proceed? So first we have to know that when alkene or alkyne react with O3, when any double bond react with O3, H2O2, how we form product? We have to break this double bond and form double bond O, double bond O to direct oxygen atom. So this is the product form plus this is two product are formed. But further oxidation of takes place of this product. If they have this product have ketone group CH3, both valency are completed by 3H3. So further oxidation is not occur. If in presence of ketone aldehyde in present CH3, then further oxidation takes place and H replaced by OH. See double bond O, OH and CH3. Carboxylic acid is formed. And when formaldehyde is present, then further oxidation takes place and this convert into OH and OH group. And this is further dissociate into CO2 and H2O. This is the final product. If ketone is present, then further oxidation is not occur. If acetaldehyde is present, then this convert into oic acid. If formaldehyde is present, then it is convert into CO2 and H2O. So now we have to draw the product of each reaction. The first, and if triple bond is present, then how we solve the question? If triple bond is present, and O3, H2O2 is given, we have to break two bonds. One bond is remaining and attach double bond O and double bond O. So this is the product. This is the product. And the same condition further, if ketone is present, then further oxidation is not take place. If acetaldehyde present, in acid is present form, or if formaldehyde is present, then CO2 and H2O is the our final product. So now what is the method how we solve this? First, in this case we have to break this double bond and form double bond O, double bond O, and we have to break this bond and form double bond O and double bond O. So what is our final product? First is CH3 bond C double bond O bond C double bond O H plus CH2 double bond O. This is the formaldehyde. This further goes in oxidation and forms CO2 plus H2O. This is ketone, not go in further oxidation, and this is aldehyde, so further goes in oxidation and they form CH3C double bond O bond C double bond O and OH. So this is the our final product. What is the product form in this reaction? In this reaction, this double bond is break, double bond oxygen O form on this carbon and double bond O form in this carbon. So we have to draw the structure. Double bond O, this is the hydrogen. So we have to say that this is the ketone and this is the aldehyde. So we know that aldehyde goes in further oxidation and ketone are not goes in further oxidation. So what is the final product? This ketone is the same, the final product is, and this aldehyde goes in a further oxidation and form carboxylic acid. This is our final product. This is the two product of two reaction. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.